Hello students, this is Jitendra Mira. Today I am deliver the lecture about mordants. The natural dyes having limited substitutability for the fiber because natural dyes are the not making the any bonds with the fibers. That's why limited substitutability for the fiber. Required use of mordants which enhance fixation of natural colorant on the fiber by the formation of the complex with the dye. These mordants make the complex with the dye and fiber. Some of the important mordants used as alum, potassium dichromate, ferrous sulfate, copper sulfate, this is the copper sulfate, zinc sulfate, tannin and tannic acid. Although these metal mordants contribute to developing a wide gamut of hues after complexing with the natural coloring compounds, most of these metals are toxic in nature, and only in trace quantity their presence is found to be safe for the bearer. The word mordants comes from the Latin word mordere. This is the Latin word. A mordant is a chemical which can itself be fixed on the fiber and also form a chemical bond with the natural colorants. It helps in absorption and fixation of natural dyes and also prevents bleeding and fading of colors. Also prevents bleeding and fading of colors. It means improves the fastness properties of the dyed fabric. This complex may be formed by first applying mordant and then dyeing. This is called the pre-mordanting process. First apply the mordant and then dyeing. And next is the by simultaneous application of the dye and mordant. This is called the meta-mordanting process. This is the simultaneous process of the dye and mordanting. And next is the after treatment of the dyed material with the mordant. This is called the post mordanting process. There are three types of mordants, namely there are three mainly used in the industry. Mordants are the metal salts or metallic mordants, tannic acid, this is also called tannins, and third is the oil mordants. Now we come to the first, metal salts or metallic mordants. Metal salts of aluminium, chromium, iron, copper and tin are used. Aluminium, chromium, and iron, copper, and tin. Some of the common mordants used are alum, copper sulfate, ferrous sulfate, potassium dichromate, stannous chloride, and stannic chloride. Based on the final color produced with the natural dyes, these metallic mordants are further divided into the two parts. The first is the brightening mordants. And second is the dulling mordants. Potassium dichromate and tin falls under the category of brightening mordants, and copper sulfate and ferrous sulfates are dulling mordants. Now come in the tannins. The name tannin is derived from the French tannin and is used for a range of natural polyphenols. Polyphenols. The term tannin was first used by Seguin in 1796. And used to describe the process of transforming animals' hides into leather by using plant extract from different parts of different plant species. Tannin is an astringent vegetable product found in a wide variety of plants. Plants' parts include bark, wood, fruits, fruit spots, leaves, roots, and plants' gills. Tannin is defined as the natural occurring water soluble polyphenolic compounds of high molecular weight, about 500 to 3000, containing phenolic hydroxyl group to enable them to form effective cross linking between protein and other macromolecules. The molecular formula of tannin is C76H52O46. This is the molecular formula of tannins. Molecular weight of the molecular weight 100 700 01.22, and it melts on the temperature of 220 degrees centigrade. Tannin do not denote a single compound. They include a large class of organic substances which often differ widely in the chemical composition and reaction. The tannins are divided structurally into the two distinct classes on the type of phenolic nuclei involved and way of are joined. The first class is referred to the hydrolysable tannins, and other is called as the condensed tannins. Now we come the oil mordants. Oil type of the mordants: oil mordants are usually mainly in dyeing of turkey red color from madder. Turkey red color from madder. The main function of the oil mordant is to form a complex with alum, used as the main mordants. Since alum is soluble in water and not, it has affinity for cotton. It is easily washed out from the treated fabric. The natural occurring oil contains fatty acid such as palmitic, stearic, oleic, and their glycerides. The COOH group of fatty acids react with metal salts and get converted into the COOM, where M denotes the metals. This is the metal. Subsequently, it was found that the treatment of oils with concentrated sulfuric acid produces sulfonated oils, which possess better metal binding capacity than the natural oil. Due to this introduction, the sulfonic acid can react with metal to produce, and after that reaction, the produced this. This bound metal can form complex with modern dyes such as madder to give turkey red color of superior fastness and hue. Therefore, sulfonated oils were called the turkey red oils. The term turkey red oils is now used only for the sulfonated castor oil. This is the sulfonated castor oil. TRO is also forerunner of the modern synthetic surfactant. Thank you.